reactor.
Come on, Spider-Man! Shut!
Then before I head back to Harlem. Get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Matt, rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. Death was about dozen people.
You're breaking up. Who are you? Genki!
What?
If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. Never seen a storm this bad.
Thank you.
Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. Okay, this is safe. In the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
We're with Gloria, but kid. This is bad. It's all over again.
You won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Neutralize the underground, but take Spider-Man alive if possible.
My mom and Genki.
Last warning!
My mom.
Word is who Spider-Man's on the case. He'll protect them. You protect yourself, okay? Get out of there.
Okay. Yeah, I'll leave it to him. Stay safe, Gloria.
You too, kid.
It's our apartment building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire. They're in Tails Bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the Underground before the streets are safe.
Yankee,
where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
too late.
Going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side. We can take down Roscoe with what we know about Newform.
It won't work. No one cares.
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Get away!
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine in this building. Below. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. Terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. Alright, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Yeah.
ways. Help me stop this. I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name! Quit moving!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up!
You love Rick too!
How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't!
I gave you every chance to leave!
Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because... I'm... Spider-Man!
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
Let's go!
far away. I can't hold this in much longer. Where are you? Get out of here, kid.
We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. The Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same lines, full of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated.
Hey man,
the victory is all mine,
all, right, man.
All mine, and everything is all
see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, I'm wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next, I'm coming for next. It really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I'm shutting the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm
citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now! We'll be right back.
Goodbye, Finn. this Spider-Man? It's Dale, from the bodega. Hope this is an okay time to call. It's Dale, by the way, from the bodega.
Hey, Dale. What's up, man?
Hey, listen, Spider-Man. My Spider-Man, you know, my cat. He's a delight to you.
Oh, yeah? I like him, too. Good cat.
So, you know, I just wanted to say, if you wanted to come by and hang out with him sometime, or, like, take him for a walk or a swing or something, you know, that'll be okay. That's what I'm saying.
For sure. I'd love to chill with him. Thanks, Tail.
Oh, man, that's great. He'd love that. Gonna tell him now. You're a good one, Spider-Man. See you soon.
Tail's great, man. I love that guy. Down, transmitter next. Two more transmitters like that one. Helicopter will be okay.
Never thought I'd say this, but thanks, Spider-Man. You can go. This time.
Helicopter's okay. Not about to dive bomb NYC. Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
Thank you.
Great news. Roxxon's prototype labs in Manhattan are kaput. So are their reactors.
Finally. With the labs and Krieger gone, feels like Roxxon's butt has been firmly kicked.
I bet they'll be staying out of sight for a while.
Good. Because I don't want to drain any more reactors.
You said it, buddy. But I'm glad we were able to do this together.
Me too. Until our next adventure?
Which'll probably be 5 minutes from now, right? Deal.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Billboard's been taken over by the underground. Bet there's more to it.
Yep. The underground took over that billboard. Bet they're close by. Once I lock onto the underground signal, I'll be able to find where they're locking on. It's got a lock. Your evil logo on a billboard is death and bingo. The underground.
You think we're done?
How's building that underground ring? Maybe the underground should try heading up.
Without my sister finding out.
Got one present for Christmas, but boy, was it a doozy. Thanks, Santa.
Love the suit. Seriously.
You're a lot shorter than I thought.
Can I get a selfie? Walk by rock.
Driving in. Oh my god.
This would have been easier with a house call.
You know, I don't do house calls since Del robbed me last year.
Yeah? How'd you retaliate?
I hired her.
She's got a gift for her. Persuasion.
Sorry. Spider-Man frowned on unauthorized arm dealing.
You asked for this! Got my eye on you! Get him! We need to move!
guns and bad dudes.
Try that on me, kid.
Let that be a lesson.
Just don't do it again. Cool?
For a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not gonna be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have some stuff I should take care of.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? You're pretty good at it.
Honestly, no.
Been telling everyone how you saved Spider-Man.
You ready to swing, Spider-Cat?
You two look great. there and stop some crimes, you two.
Really need to sleep.
Just a quick nap.
It's a clue for a scavenger hunt. Dad and I used to do these. Did she make a new one? I'm gonna check this out. See what Mom put together. Should get out of here. Check out the Natural History Museum. Haven't been to the museum in forever. I think the last time was with Finn and Dad. Those trips are really fun. It's weird to think about now.
What's good, Harlan?
Doesn't take that many guys to make a donation.
Good with it. Robbing a charity?
Didn't ask for your opinion. Now move!
There isn't even that much here.
Low speed. Surprise!
This don't concern you!
Man one, robbers zero.
Thank you.
Happy to help. Okay.
Natural History Museum. Who on the postcard said, "Face in the park, with the world on our shoulders, we guard the next clue."
What?
There's a statue of four guys holding a globe at the Central Park entrance. It might be what that clue means. This one's of the Empire State Building. High atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes. There's a flash drive attached.
Hey, big man. Top the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes.
Modern Art Museum in Greenwich. I remember that place. Find the fossil hiding among the modern. Don't forget to look up.
Fifth grade.
Way to show the underground who's boss. Can't stay chat. Hey!
Looks like I'm going to CODB's. Where money is king, you'll find great tunes. Hanging among the lights.
I had to practically drag you. The Modern Art Museum the first time again. What do we care about splotchy paintings? But your mom and I knew. We had to show you kids that there were different ways of looking at the world. Sometimes, radically different. When I saw you two in front of that psychedelic Angela Davis portrait, heads craned up and all, I knew you were. All that orange and gold. Don't think you ever realized what you looked like. You could look that way. Like, royalty. Proud of you making it this far. Let's see how you do it the next one.
Ben and I talked about that trip for months afterwards. Mom and Dad really knew how to inspire. CODBs, let's hunt. Hanging among the lights. Maybe it's between the lights and that speaker.
Check out the new guy.
Whoa!
Here we go.
Hey, time for me to go.
Oh, Lobster Bill's. Dad's favorite restaurant. Nestled beneath Stuyvesant lives a monster of a good meal.
Spent half my youth at CODB.
Lobster Bill's, holy ground for Dad. Nestled beneath Stuyvesant lives a monster of a good meal. Pretty sure I know which monster he means. Next clue must be on Bill the Lobster. Guy is pretty monstrous.
Do you diet, or is this...
Well, here's the clue. Sheesh, Mom went all in if she climbed up here herself.
I asked for one thing for Christmas, and I didn't
know this place. The art space. No letter enters this artsy castle without stopping at the gate.
Woo! Boy, Lobster Bill's. Home away from home. Always reminded me of Graham's kitchen downstairs. Took your mom here on our first date. And just about every date after that. Even once when she was pregnant. And she learned insulator right before. I blame you. She was less of a fan after that. But I'm not gonna lie, son. Some of those nights working late? Oh, yeah. I'm stopping in for some bridles.
Mom totally knew he was hiding. Let him have his seat. They were a good team. Okay, time to worry about the transmitter. That killed the hack.
Spidey's back? You guys, like, go out on team-ups?
listeners, you all know that I pride myself on truth.
There's the art space. Okay. No letter enters this artsy castle without... Oh, CJ Walker Park. I knew this place, up in Harlem. Beneath the hoop where you learn to fly, your journey comes to an end. Man, not ready for this to be over.
Middle school graduation.
I know that guy. Me. Many memories.
And so we come to the end. CJ Walker Park. Remember when we played ball here in the summers? Your uncle showed you how to take it to the rack. Well, I demonstrated how to throw it down with authority. Don't think I'll ever forget watching you and Finn trying to alley-oop to your mom. This place reminds me that as crazy as life gets, only one thing really matters. The people you love. You, your mom, Finn, Genki, even your uncle. Keep the folks you care about close to your heart, and you'll never go wrong. Happy birthday, big man. You are our reason for being brave.
Oh, man. I was not ready for that.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, Mom. Just finished a scavenger hunt. Thank you so much for putting it together. For a little while, it was like he was back.
He never left me. I love you.
I love you, Mom.
Hey, all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. Hey, DanaCast fans. You ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? Maybe it's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a no-good, very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the Underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage. Hello, this is the DanaCast with Danica Hart, where we talk about the news without screaming at clouds. Let's start with the most obvious news. Prison break! Wait, that's not the right tone. Let me try again. Prison break. Okay, so, police were transferring prisoners back to the raft. They tried to break out. The Spider-Men stopped them. We all know that much. But, here's something weird, okay? Police say Alexei Sitsyevich, aka Rhino, has been transferred to a more secure, privatized form of work release. What the heck does that mean? No one will say, so I'm gonna keep digging. Although if it means Rhino is being held somewhere more secure than the raft, I guess that's good news. Till next time, if you're walking on a busy sidewalk, step to the side. Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Wow. Okay, moving on. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test.
Stop me if you've heard this before. Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage follow. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage, then the bridge disaster. And now it seems the junior menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinkerer. I say those two should get a room, preferably a prison cell, and hash out their differences in private, somewhere very, very far from New York. And I don't just mean Jersey. I'm talking Oregon or even Alaska. Then maybe I could have one peaceful night at home watching the Great Wakandan Cook-Off without getting interrupted by my fire escape being torn off the side of my building. Darn it, that reminds me.
Marked a robbery for you. Prisoners are holding up a store.
How to safely split an atom from the comfort of your own home?
That's next on my to-do list. No, speed nonagon. Collision model is updated, projectile physics is fixed, frame rate stabilized. It's awesome now.
Which means I can play it?
It still needs textures. Sound effects, music, VO.
I'll write the music. I could probably do sound effects too.
First we improve and design our own spider suit. Now we build a mobile game empire? We're unstoppable.
Never doubted it. I'm not doing spider things. When I get home, I'll set up a task board, start tracking out sound effects you'll need. Ooh, and sketching out a score.
Yeah, woo! Can you feel that? That's me fist bumping you from afar. Later, dude.
Feels good to be home. Guys, isn't New York traffic bad enough? Getting messed with by the underground. They gotta be close. Finding the signal. Got it. I'm locked on. Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the underground's logo. There they are.
Shut off the transmitter.
There. Billboard should be back to normal now.